What's up, guys? Getting ready to go on the seaplane. We're here at the seaplane base. I have George with me. He was just playing around with a mullet, with a school mullet that's just off the base. Getting it ready. We're gonna do some more landings, and maybe I'll do some solo today. We'll see.
So my instructor just decided to go for a dip.
Oh man, I want a horrible life. Take me home.
All right, guys, so we just landed right in Key Biscayne.
Extremely great.
And decided that I wanted to beach the seaplane. And I found this little beach here. And we beached it. Got my friend George with me. Say, what's up, George? So we flew around today, did some landings, and waiting on the insurance so I can take this baby solo. There she is. Such a pretty airplane.
Come on, guys.
The water's super cold, but I'm getting in.
It is not.
You gotta get in for the gram.
But it's totally worth it.
This is Floridians, man.
Earl shows how it's done.
This is how it's done. Seaplane pilot life.
So finishing off the day with some food, and George decided to order dessert.
George? George?
No, I'm dipping it in the
chocolate. For the record, this was not my idea. I didn't even want dessert in the first place.
Pretty fun day, guys. Make sure to like, subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next video.